समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंट्स माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 3 पेज 33-35 ए रीडिंग व्हाट इज अ ट्री पेज 33 यू नो अमु डोंट यू शी इज इन क्लास 4 नाउ वन डे शी इज राइटिंग In her notebook. Do you remember Amu's friend, Bittu the squirrel? He came running to Amu. Bittu, what are you writing, Amu? Amu, my teacher told to write about what is a tree. Bittu, for me, a tree is a friend. Amu, This is good idea. Let's go and ask others. Amu and Bittu set out to ask others what is a tree. They meet a farmer on the way. Mama, what is a tree? Farmer, it is a plow to make my field ready. They keep going. They meet a fisherman. Ammu, Kaka, what is a tree? Fisherman, it is a boat to carry me across waters. Page 34. Next, Ammu and Bittu meet a homemaker. She has a bundle of sticks on her head. Ammu, Pinni, what is a tree? Homemaker, it is firewood to cook meals for my family. Ammu and Bittu keep going. Now they meet a traveler. Ammu, Tata, what is a tree? Traveler, it is shade. It is like umbrella for me. After walking a few steps, Ammu and Bittu see children playing under trees. Bittu, Ammu, look, your friends are playing there. All her friends come running. Ammu smiles at them. Ammu, friends, what is a tree? Friends, It is a place for us to play. Then a mango falls down. All the children look up. There are some birds and monkeys on the trees. Ammu, what is a tree, dear? Parrot, it is a place for me to live. It is my food to eat. Monkey. Same here, dear. Page 35. Ammu and Bittu play with their friends for some time. Then they start walking back home. Ammu. Now I know what a tree is. Bittu. It is everything for us. Ammu. It is our life.